No way I can drop that far. Too high to drop from here. I don't think I can make that drop. No way I can drop that far. Too high to drop from here. No way I can drop that far. I don't think I can make that drop. Too high to drop from here. I don't think I can make that drop. Down in the dust to reach that place. Better climb out of the fog whenever I can. I should be able to climb that. Looks like I could get into the construction site from here. I'm gonna have to go down in the dust to reach that place. Thank you. climb out of the fog whenever I can. Looks like I could get into the construction site from here. Might be useful to someone.
Thank you. What can we do?
He's not gonna make it anyway.
This is not good.
You wanna just leave him here?
I'm telling you, there's nothing we can do. It's been 2 days already.
Guys, look!
We don't like being surprised.
Watch out,
you
Gordon!
You guys make a fella feel at home.
I'll take him down!
What can we do?
He's not gonna make it anyway.
You wanna just leave him here?
I'm telling you, there's nothing we can do. It's been 2 days already. Did you smell his arm? It's rotting.
Shit. Was his arm making that smell? Okay, you're right. What the?
Hello? Everything you see belongs to us.
Guys, look out!
Now,
he's
blind!
Oh, shit!
What can we do?
He's not gonna make it anyway.
You wanna just leave him here?
I'm telling you, there's nothing we can do. It's been 2 days.
Hey. Guy! Yeah, you! We don't like being surprised by out-of-town guests.
No problem.
Look at you! Okay.
Hold up! Hold up! You made a big mistake!
Don't let me die here.
Don't shoot! I'll do whatever you say. Please, please!
Help!
Don't shoot! I'll do whatever you say.
Please don't let me die here. Help! Help!
like we got company, boys.
What happened to hospitality?
Another stray looking to get a beating.
Guys, push now!
Shit, what was that?
Somebody.
Really?
I'll kill you. Come to work.
You guys make a fella feel at home.
Obviously, our friend here has more.
Watch out, boys! No!
All right.
Another
push now.
My God.
Guys, he's serious.
What the? Watch out, boys!
Someone help here!
Who's got a gun? Hey, hey, don't shoot us!
Heads up, guys. He's armed.
Look, we're not bad people. Just let
Come
us go.
On,
he's
got a gun. Shoot, you can't take
hey,
us off.
Hey, guys, he's pointing his gun at me.
Somewhere else, will you?
No, please.
please, don't kill me.
Let's not be so You have no bullet.
Leave him here?
I'm telling you, there's nothing we can do. It's been 2 days already.
Hello? Everything you see belongs to us. Now that includes you.
What happened to hospitality?
What the hell, son of a bitch?
got company.
So much for introductions.
Another stray!
Watch out, boys!
You got some serious.
Somebody get that gun!
Got it.
Obviously, our friend here has more.
Push him now!
Like strangers. Back off.
Whatever you got.
Watch out!
Just take a breath. Calm down.
Someone... Hey guys, he's out of ammo. Hey, somebody get that gun. Help! He's gonna kill us. Please, don't let me die.
Last time.
We're gonna get cooked.
here, guys?
Look, we're not back.
Heads up, guys. He's armed.
He's got a gun.
Hey, guys. He's pointing his gun at me.
We're not bad people.
Just let us go. A little help here, guys.
He's got a gun.
Hey, guys, he's pointing his gun at me. Just don't shoot.
No, no. Please.
You win.
Oh. Let's talk this over, okay?
It's pretty high up. I think I can make that drop. Too high to drop from here. I don't think think I can make that drop. Too high to drop from here. Drop that far. Thank you. Damaged.
Park.
Antibiotics for May. What's this? A grappling hook. They packed useful things in those boxes. Now, let's get back to May. Get back to May. Now, let's get back to May. Should be able to get back to the street through here. should be able to get back to the street through here. May is all right. From the top of this rail car, I could reach the grapple point. I should try to swing back there with my grappling hook.
This guy looks lost.
Nobody needs to get hurt.
Say your prayers, mister. You're gonna be meeting God soon.
Whoa, guys, take it easy.
No. Stick around a while. It'll be a party. Coming here will be...
What was that? Run!
There's a gun! It's an empty gun!
Oh.
This is gonna hurt.
Calm down.
How did he get here?
Do you even know how much trouble you're in?
So much for foreplay.
Pressure! What was that?
Get that gun! You guys, he's...
Hold up! Hold up! I'm not worth the bullet!
Yeah, and guess what? I've got medicine for you. May is resting now. I managed to find her the medicine she needs. She reminds me so much of our Mary. I'm sure they'd be good friends if... only... Henry, May's fever has gone down some. I think she's okay to move. We need to get out of here.
Okay, bring May to my apartment. But use the subway. If you take her out in the street, she'll just start coughing again. Now go.
The subway tunnels have been used since the event to avoid the dust cloud. From the mall station, follow Line 4 and take the exit for Crockett Street. You can't miss it. It's in much better shape than almost anything else in Haventon.
Let's find a way down to that subway station below.
You have a daughter the same age as me?
Yes, I do.
Where is she?
I don't know, May. I came back to Haventon to find her.
Well, since you are helping me find my mommy, I'll help you find your daughter.
Thanks, May. That'll be a big help.
Just taking the child to a safe place.
We got hungry children too.
May, hold on tight.
Hold up! Hold up!
It's okay.
So much for introductions.
Give it to me.
No way!
kill. Okay, I won't fight. Please don't kill me.
Got a little carried away. Desperate times and all. Anyway, thanks for stepping in. The biggest emergency shelter was set up inside the mall. It was abandoned pretty quick. Probably other shelters around that still have people. You'd have to leave the city to find them. You'd never catch me wandering out that far.
From here.
If your kid is starving, I guess.
Why is everybody mean now?
Not everybody, Meg.
Are you mean?
No, I promise I'm not. We have to reach the other end of the track.
Do you want to go down there?
Yes, we have to. Don't worry. It's gonna be exciting.
I'm scared.
Don't look down. And, in fact, just close your eyes. Open them only when I tell you.
Okay, I'll close my eyes now.
We have to reach the other end of the track.
Do you want to go down there?
Yes, we have to. Don't worry. It's gonna be exciting.
I'm scared.
Don't look down. And, in fact, just close your eyes. Open them only when I tell you.
Okay, I'll close my eyes now. And now? Can I open my eyes now?
Not yet. Almost there. Good. Here comes the part when the rail car starts to shake. No way I can drop that far. Too high to drop from here. I told you not to open them. It's okay, you can open your eyes now. We're on solid ground.
But are we going back into the dark now?
Yes, we are. Now we're on solid ground.
But are we going back into the dark now?
Yes, we are.